We are winding down these Eastern Conference Finals. We can see the end of the tunnel from here, Game 6. And our game tonight featuring the Washington Bullets as they go up against the New Jersey Nets. I'm Kevin Harlan with Mike Fratello and Clark Kellogg. On the sideline, David Aldridge. Off the tip. Williams finds Nance. Here's Greenwood. Nets passing it around, and it's Malone finishing it off.
Yeah, Malone showing you the bounce. How he got up there, dunking comes pretty easy to him. It's quite easy when you get that high up.
A shot by Lowry, no good. Back to Williams. Malone against Murray. And Malone with the basket on the assist from Williams.
More than just a low post player, Malone can knock down Jays.
And it's Smith with the ball. He brings it up for the Bullets. 4-point game. They want to put some distance between them and the loss on Monday.
An ugly loss, too. One they'd like to put in the rearview mirror as soon as possible.
Preferably with a win. That's the best way to get the bad taste out of your mouth.
Hey, sometimes you just got to take a foul. That's the best way. Protect the basket.
Yep, better to send him to the line than allow an easy layup.
First trip to the line for him here. That one is off.
And Hornacek is known for his unique free throw shot routine. He rubs the side of his face before shooting as a sign of saying hello to his kids.
And he's good on the second. A slow start for Washington in this one. Outside, Willis. Pulls it up. And he gets it to go, hitting off the back of the rim.
Great decision by Kenny Smith. Reliable at the one.
Now Williams. And we're about a minute and a half into the first quarter. Pass to Greenwood. Rebound by Murray. For Washington, they've gone 1-3 from the field to start this one so far. Tony with the three. A rebound by the Nets. Nance outside. Pass to Williams. Back to Nance. It's good. Great play by Williams to set it up. Williams has got three assists now in this one. Washington's gone 0-2 from deep here. Tony with it over Nance. Tony, no luck.
Very surprising that he came away empty there, especially given room to operate.
Over in the corner, Williams. And it's Lowry with the rebound. Here's Washington, trailing by five. The shot's good from Smith.
Known as a jump shooter primarily, Smith is also skilled at getting it done in close.
Smith against Williams. Wasted no time on that one.
You let him get going early, that could be real trouble.
A pretty clean look from mid-range, and he'll knock those down.
Here's Murray. Second chance shot, and Willis gets it to go.
Yeah, the strength of Kevin Willis, really impressive, and he does a nice job positioning for offensive rebounds.
We've got 1:48 left here in the first quarter. Greenwood shot is good.
Jeff Hornacek.
Washington trails by five. For three, Smith. And it's Malone with the rebound. And it's Williams with the ball for the New Jersey Nets. And New Jersey making some changes. He's checked in for Malone. Ellis comes in for Jeff Hornacek. And it's Watley in for Williams. .131 left in the first. Nance passes to Ellis. To the paint. Here's Donaldson. Nice pass, nice catch, and a resounding dunk.
So easy for Donaldson at 7'2".
1:16 left here in the opening quarter. Outside, Collins launches a three. Greenwood grabs the board. Nets leading by seven. Oh, Nance in position. Throws down the alley-oop slam.
Look at the reach Nance has. Plucking the high pass out of the air, just slamming it down.
Washington shooting a lowly 30% to start this game. Collins in the post, covered by Nance. And two free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the contact.
You know, there are occasions when contact doesn't affect the shot. That sure did.
Easy call for the refs.
And a chance for just a second now to check out the scoring breakdown for the Nets.
Got to be impressed with how selfless they've been so far. Their passing has been simply outstanding.
Something else they're doing well tonight, guys? Lots of points in the paint. Something to continue to keep our eye on.
First one falls for him. And Washington making a change here. He hits both from the strike.
A big guy who can knock him down from the line. There are no easy tricks or hacks for limiting his offensive output.
Here's Watley. And there's the pass to Donaldson. Good ball movement here by New Jersey.
Here's Nance.
The second effort. And the layup is up and in. Nance has got 6 points.
Good hustle that time by Nance to rescue the play, getting in there for the board, and then putting it back with no hesitation.
Tony for three, and another miss by Washington. Nets leading by 9. Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Watley misses. Up top, Nance. He's guarded by Collins. All alone, and the Nance slams it in.
Great defense from Nance, using his quickness and length to wreak havoc on this end.
Outside Tony. And so it's New Jersey holding up. To an 11-point cushion as we get ready to take a break. And they've done a phenomenal job down low. So many of their points coming right at the rim. We'll return shortly. And here we go. Heading back to the action here in the Eastern Conference Finals. And before we move on, what do you guys think about what we've seen so far from New Jersey?
They just took over in the paint in that first period. Got real physical down low.
Working hard for those high percentage shots. Great way to build the foundation of your offense.
Nets leading by 9. Here's Watley. Hasn't made one yet. Six on the shot clock. From the high post. That one's in. His first bucket of the game. He's 1 for 2. Washington shooting just 31% in the game. Outside Tony gets it to go from beyond the arc.
A shooter of his caliber can never be left that wide open.
Well, New Jersey shooting 71% all in all in this one. They've been brilliant offensively. Malone in the high post. Pass to Watley. Here's Donaldson with the fadeaway. Rebound by Smith.
And, you know, even though that shot didn't go down, I like how they got him a wide open look in space there.
Curtin, the pass to Smith. Here's Tony. It's rebounded by Donaldson. Nets leading by 8. Jams it with authority.
Tell you what, if they're going to try to get back and even the score in this one, playing soft defense like that is not the recipe.
Oh, I agree. Yeah, there was a serious lack of rim protection on that play for sure.
And for a coach, there's nothing more maddening than allowing wide open looks at the rim.
And the Bullets call timeout here. Teams deciding to change it up. Washington trails by 10. Outside Lowry. Buying his luck from deep. Rebounded by the Nets. Malone's got four rebounds now tonight. Williams kicks to Hornacek. Williams dishes to Malone. Down low. Welcome, everyone, to Game 2 of this exciting NBA playoff series. And our game tonight featuring the Washington Bullets as they go up against the Detroit Pistons. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Mike Fratello. And we've got David Aldridge joining us from the sidelines. The Pistons to start out. Pass to McDaniel. Inside. Parrish nails the baby hook.
Nice dish from McDaniel there. Good job recognizing one of his teammates was open for a clean look.
Simmons feeling it out a bit. It's good from about 19 feet. Here's Russell. Pass to Williams. With the teardrop, he lays it in.
Superb vision that time by Williams.
And here's Hawkins. Here's Bailey. Over Williams. And the basket by Bailey.
Plenty of game left, but that, I think, is a good omen for him.
I agree. When you hit a mid-range shot, it opens the rest of the floor.
Passes to Parrish. Aja with the rebound.
He's able to get it in close, but what a reaction by the defense. Getting there to shut him down.
And he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two. This is his first free throw of the game.
At the line for Washington, Dino Raja.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That free throw, no good. And he sinks the second. The Pistons have gone 2-3 here to start out the game. Here's McDaniel. Guarded by Simmons. A shot's good from Parrish.
Tell you what, with his size and soft touch, Parrish is a very reliable option on the inside.
Lewis on the way. The tray. Buck Williams with the rebound.
Defense got all kinds of fortunate right there. Usually he takes full advantage of that situation.
I'm sure he'll take another shot at it if they keep giving him openings.
And it's Parrish with the jam.
Inexcusable letting Parrish get this kind of position if you're the defense. You deserve to get dunked on.
Here's Hawkins. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
Probing the paint early, testing those waters inside. I like it.
We'll see how long before their defense tightens up down there. Good start for them on offense.
Now, here's Richardson. Williams looking over the floor. Rebounded by Bailey. Washington trailing. The pass to Hawkins. It's up a three, and the three ball is good. Hawkins has got five.
You have to be aware of Hawkins. He's a fantastic three-point shooter. Lose him, he'll make you pay.
Pass to Parrish. Here's McDaniel. Left side, Williams. Danny battles for the ball and gets the second chance bucket.
Well, I tell you what, Williams really excels as a rebounder because he embraces all of the thumping and bumping and grinding that's required to get to the offensive glass.
Raja, bucket is good.
Boy, how about the confidence? I love watching him be that assertive down low.
And pin the blame on the defense there. You can't just give him an open layup.
Now, here is Russell. Nothing on the board. Here's the lob to the hoop.
This is why McDaniel's guys look to lob it his way. Outstanding alley-oop.
Washington's gone 1-2 from long range in the first quarter. Out to the wing. Pulls up. And Washington again with the bucket. 1:06 left in the first quarter. Timeout call. The Pistons come into this one after winning on Tuesday.
And how about the reserves showing up and giving the starters extra support? I was really impressed by that.
Well, we talk about the importance of depth often. They exemplified how crucial having this is during that last game.
To Webb. 58 seconds left to play in the first quarter. For Washington, they've gotten 6 or 7 shots to fall in the first quarter. They're off and running. Jeffries can't get it to go. The Pistons trailing. Here's Gilmore. Tries from 10. The rebound by Washburn.
Couldn't convert the bunny. That one was right there for him.
Here's Washington now. Stolen by Parrish. Over to the wing. And he converts the layup.
Wonderful ball movement. Houston has a great feel for how to involve his teammates.
And Washington has possession. Here's Banks. And it's good for two.
Excellent distribution. That possession highlighting how important unselfishness is.
Now, here is Webb. 1 second left. And the last second attempt does not go in for him. Both teams have it going here early and still close through the first quarter. Washington leads by 2. And back in a moment as we'll get underway with quarter number 2. Williams kicks to Richardson. Back to Williams. Richardson with a screen for Williams. Too long in the paint, and he's hit with a 3-second violation. First trip to the free throw line for him tonight.
Walker Russell at the line for 1.
And the technical free throw is good. And if you're just joining us, we played over a minute here in the third. Richards in the pass to Pierce. Can't get it to go. His fifth miss in 10 shots from the floor. Washington trails by 10. Near the three-point line, it's Lewis and Mitchell.